We're taking the derivative of y equals cosine of 4x. This is a basic chain rule. We've got an outside function of cosine and an inside function of minus 4x. So when we go to find our y prime, we do the derivative of the outside. The derivative of cosine is negative sine. Leave the inside alone. Times the derivative of the inside. The derivative of minus 4x is minus 4. Multiplying that out front will give us positive sine of 4x. Sine of minus 4x.